Hey guys, it's Kevin. Last year, after convert the ET-8550 from mesh to nipple, you feel like the connection on the V2 damper is a bit tall, so you need to keep the scanner up a little bit. But there's another way, which is you install a small profile adapter. You can get the adapter from BCH Technologies. You'll have a small piece of tube with the order, and you insert that tube to the end of the barb on the damper. You can see you leave a little bit of gap. Okay. Then cut it. You cut a tube and give a little bit of room above the damper's intake. So when your adapter push down, your tube gonna slide down and fit on the ink intake perfectly. Now take the small sleeve, insert it in the small hole like this. When you order this adapter, you got to choose you're going to connect to C2 tubes or C3 tubes. C2 tubes is a little smaller, and the C3 tubes a little bit larger. Basically, that hole is a C3 hole. So if you plug a C2 tube, it'll have an elbow like this. The smaller side is a C2, and the larger side is the C3. If you bought the one that connects to C3 tubes, basically just a tube, you'll put a tube in an adapter and then just attach the C3 tubes to it. You can see it makes a little bit shorter, so it's lower than your scanner, and that will not scratch your scanner. Okay, you can follow my channel for more modifications of the ET-8550, and you'll understand what this part is. Actually, it's a secondary tank to regulate the white ink pressure, and also a maintenance tank that automatically cleans the white nozzles. Too many fun things to do, and too little time. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers!